And in this tutorial, we will talk about the FN key and the actions key that you can see on top of the F1 to F12 keys, which are the secondary action keys. Like here you can see that on F8 key, you also have the volume up button, or you can also see here that if you want to increase the brightness, then you can press the F3 key. But there is a situation here that you have to use the FN key along with the function keys to use the secondary action that you want. So by default on many laptops, you have to hold on the FN key to use the secondary function. Like if you want to increase the brightness, then you have to hold down the FN key and then press F3 key to increase the brightness. So in this tutorial, I will show you that how you can enable or disable the FN key. So if you want to increase or decrease the brightness, then you can directly press the F3 without holding the FN key. So let's have a look. And for that, I am going to turn on this laptop and I will go to the BIOS setting. And for this laptop, I have to press F10 key. To enter in the BIOS, you might have to press a different key. That totally depends on the model of your laptop or notebook. So as we are in the BIOS setting, and if you move to system configuration, below down here you can see this option, actions key mode, and which is disabled by default. And if you look right here, then you can read that disabling this function will require you to press the FN key along with the function key to activate the action key. And if you enable this action keys mode, then you require to press only the F1 to F12 keys if you want to use any of the actions or the secondary action that you want for that particular key. So as I have disabled this option here, so we will see that how enabling or disabling this feature will affect on the functions key or action keys. So I am going to save this setting by pressing the F10 key and hit the enter to save the changes. So here I will give you an example in Windows that how enabling and disabling this feature can affect the action key's performance. So as we are now in Windows, so the question is either you should enable this action key feature or disable it. So it totally depends on the work that you use from these function keys. If you use the action keys, like if you mostly increase or decrease the brightness of your laptop by pressing the F2 or F3 keys, or you also use other action keys, then you always have to hold down the FN key along with the action key if you have disabled that feature from the BIOS, as we have seen in the previous steps. So if I want to increase the volume, then I have to hold down the FN key and then start pressing F6 or F5 key to increase or decrease the volume. So same with go with the brightness. If I want to increase or decrease the brightness, then I can hold down the FN key and then use F2 or F3 keys. So here I will like to give you an example here. Like here we have Tele ERP 9. So in this accounting application, we have to use various function keys to run the different commands. As you can see here in the right side, that for to change the date, we have to press F2. And if we want to change the period, then we have to hold down the Alt key and then press F2. And if I go to the accounting vouchers, then you can see here F4, F5, F6 keys. So let's say if you use these kind of software where you have to press the function keys many times during the work, then holding down the FN key to change the date for F2, then it will bring the brightness level, because we have disabled the action key from the BIOS. So if you want to change the date in this software, as I have disabled the action key, then I only need to press F2. So if I want to use any of these functions within from this software, like if I want to change the voucher type, I can simply press the F4 key, contract, F5 for payment, F6 for receipt. So I don't have to hold down the FN key. But if I have enabled that feature in the BIOS, then to change and to use any of these functions, I always have to hold down the FN key. I would like to give you another example here. Let's say I open the Google Chrome And to make this Google Chrome full screen, I need to press F11 key. So as you have disabled the action key from the BIOS, you can simply press the F11 to get to the full screen or come out. But if you enable this feature from the BIOS, then you have to hold down FN key and then press the F11 key. So it is totally up to you that either you want to enable FN key or action key or hotkeys from the BIOS, or you want to disable it. And I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by leaving your valuable comments in the section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and do share this video with your friends. And subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a great day.